Stop there, you hit someone. Stop. You're going to hit someone with that. Sit down.
year four, that's fantastic. What are the year fives? Well, the year fives are setting up. Should we try a little Mexican wave? We're going to start here with Miss Singapore and Miss Morrison. Are you ready? Including parents as well. One, two, three, go! Oh yeah, lovely, going in the middle. There we go, nice middle. And all the way around. And let's try that. Well, year five are getting back into the middle. Year five's coming to the middle. We're going to go back the other way. And this time we'll do a Mexican wave of where you wave your hands like this. Are you ready? From this side, here we go. Go! As you can see, the children work so hard with these performances.
Say hi to Mum, go on.
Welcome the Countess Way children. Would you like to come on into the middle, get into your year group boxes? We're going to take a breather, we're going to sing a song together with everybody joining in. So year ones, come to year one box. Twos, threes and fours. At Countess Way, we do lots of singing assemblies, which are really good fun. and put lots of actions with them as well. So you see some of the actions. If you want to join in, you're more than welcome to join in. That goes to the children and the parents as well. I'd love to see you joining in as well. Can we spread out a little bit?
Boy, come over here.
And children who are sitting down, should we all stand up and face the parents? Use your best singing voices. Teachers will show you the actions if you're not sure. Lots of parents are waving to their children, so wave to a child so they know where you are, know that you're here.
Bring it here, quick. Bring it here in case it gets lost. Come here. Put it down here, I don't want it lost.
Year 2, Year 1, the council's waiting to go back. Year sixes, let's get ready. We've made our way up. We've seen foundation, we've seen year one, seen year two, seen year three, year four. Now we come to Anton. We've seen the leaders in the school.
Wait. All right, come here.
Isn't that long?
Come here. Stay here then.
Right, foundations, year six is turn. Watch your year six.
Inside my body, it goes electric, baby, when I'm turning on. All from my city, all from my home. We're flying up no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet, got that hot blood in my body, get dressed. Ooh, can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally.
My camera, where's mummy gone? Where's mum gone? Come here. Put that in your pocket.
Final whole school dance to get into our positions. That's your 3-4 in the middle.
Look, Casey's going to sing here, look. Sing now, okay?
That's a good boy.
Put it back. Give it back to him. Well, go and give it back to him, look. See, look, sorry. See? That's your one, yeah, okay. Right, sit on it then. No, sit on it, go on. Quick, leave, we've got a game, quick, quick. Over this way, look.
Come on, Mummy, look. This was a field, and then no children and no parents came to these fields. The farmer and some sheep, they came to these fields. And then we opened Brooklyn's Farm Primary School, and there was three important things that we knew we would do. And we had the three golden threads of the parent, the child, and the community. We kept those in our heart all the time, even though we grow bigger and bigger and bigger. And I promised you one thing, that I would make mistakes along the way, but I promised you another, that we would come together as a community and learn together. I have never seen a whole school dance in a performance where the teachers and the pupils have worked in partnership in the way that you guys have today. It is immensely special. Can I give them a huge clap, please?
Have you got a key to get in?
And
we'll
go straight home. Okay. You can go if you want. We're going inside now.
I said this was your fault. It wasn't mine. It wasn't, didn't belong to us. It belongs to the community. I was only lucky to work here for however long you want to keep me. And this year, as you know, I had the car crash. And it's been such a hard year. But actually, there is no community I'd rather come back to than you guys. You have something very, very special here. And let's make sure we protect it for years to come. 3 years ago, I asked you how you could legacy. And you said you wanted an event like this. Look what you